The next set of data that I look at is a bunch of price data that I believe help me determine the direction of the market. It's mainly made up of stock market and commodity data. A negative change on the week gets a minus one, a positive change a plus one. You can see a total score here of